So today we have the Slate Virtual Console Channel on every instrument in our session. So I'm going to scroll down and you can see it. And after it, I've inserted a trim plugin to compensate for the gain boost that you would get from driving it a little. So I'm going to put it in and out of bypass while the track's playing. You can hear what it does.